Well, I'd never sleep with your ex-girlfriend, even if she starts to flirt with me again. Allow me to apologize for my slightly wicked thoughts, 'cause that's the kind of friend that you got.
Yeah, if a fight breaks out and you're the cause of it, in some redneck bar where you've been talking shit, that's the kind of friend that you got.
We through the laughter and the cheers, we go stumbling through these years. A bit dysfunctional, folks might say. Disconnect the phone.
Well, then I'll show.